Good steal, Rod.
There you go. Let's run.
Nice.
Give me the right.
Nice.
They're waiting for it. They're waiting
for
it.
Get out there, yeah. Chris.
You got John? John
left.
Nice.
Oh, dunked on me.
Good take, Chris.
Chris dunked on me.
Top
on your team, Chris.
Sorry, Derek. I got excited. Tape back, Rod. Yep, I got up top.
Freaky.
Good help, John.
There you go.
We're out.
Good board.
All the way, all the way.
Manu.
Ooh, that's fucking.
I heard that block from up here.
Good pull. I like it.
The WNBA on 2K Sports. Welcome in, everybody.
In this game, we'll see the Atlanta Dream going up against the Dallas Wings.
With Brian Banifatemi and Tim Swartz, I'm Blake Suniga, and we're thrilled to have you with us. There's a screen by McCowan, and it feels like the five spot could determine the outcome of this game.
Yeah, we're talking about two great centers with a lot of versatility to their games.
And both players affect winning at both ends. Should be a terrific matchup.
Now here is Queen. She's covered closely. Queen up top, guarded by Sabaly. Pass to Ball Queen.
Knocks down the three ball.
Nice make for her as they get the scoring started.
Yeah, she gets a go in, and hey, who knows? Maybe a big night is in store for her.
Outside, Agumawale.
From past the arc, sinks the triple.
Love the competitive mindset from Agumawale. Anything you can do, I can do better.
And now, just over a minute played here in the first. Pass to Swoops. Agumawale with the steal. And here is Diggins Smith. Now McCowan. Buries it down low. Here's Cooper. A good start as she hits her first shot attempt.
It's so hard to contain her. I mean, she just gets it done however she has to do it.
Outside, Agumawale
from downtown, and again, it's the Wings from deep.
On D, Arike Ogunbowale is about as tough to cover as anyone. When she's hitting threes, it's a nightmare.
From 20 feet out, and there's another one for the Dream.
Now that's a killer crossover. The defender got totally shook up by that move.
Outside, Diggins Smith. Outside, Sabaly. No good with the triple.
They got lucky. They got lucky. And the defense has taken a big chance, leaving her open behind the arc. And I'm not sure I'm okay with that gameplay.
Absolutely no fear, guys. Mixing it up in the paint with bigger players.
First quarter of play, and we're about 3 minutes in. Here's Diggins Smith, and it's good. 2 points.
Boy, she's as focused as they come, huh? To say Diggins Smith is competitive is a massive understatement.
She's getting her first free throw attempt of the game here. The Dream trail. Pass to Ball Queen.
Off the mark there with the three. Arike Ogunbowale on the wing.
Queen covering.
Pass break. Here come the Dream. Charity stripe shot. Connects. The jumper drops. And we're approaching about 3.5 minutes played in this first quarter. Outside, Sobley. Pass to Howard. McCowan. Higgins Smith with it. That shot, no good.
Ryan Howard with some nice D.
Here swoops. And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
Slams it home and gets some camera time on the end of it.
Yeah, she spent a while up there on the rim.
Yeah, and Tim, as you know, the refs will give you a lot more leeway on that than they used to. I mean, Dream we got hit hard with those consequences back in the
first personal foul, team's first. Second team foul. Substitution on the court.
Positioning on the putback.
When you talk about McCowan, you start with her rebounding. Led the league in advanced board metrics, those advanced rebound numbers during her rookie year.
And that one's good, Cooper.
Her mechanics have been impeccable this quarter, and if you don't believe me, just look at her numbers. She's perfect from the field.
Now here's Diggins Smith. Pass to Ogunbowale. And they come right back with their own three-pointer.
Here's Cooper. Here's Spooks.
Screen by Buckets. And again, Atlanta with the triple.
3 points.
The rapid-fire three is coming from everywhere.
I wasn't sure they should try to get the three right back like that, but hey, it worked out for them.
Now here's Diggins Smith. The putback, it's good on the putback.
The lead changes hands once more. There have been no separation between these teams tonight.
Yeah, and it's made for one heck of an entertaining game, even when it hasn't been the best basketball.
Yeah, at least it's been close.
And the basket by Ball Queen.
Triples keep on falling, guys. Three in a row now.
These defenders can't stay so soft on the perimeter.
The wings trail.
Pass to Sobley. Now here is McCowan.
The kick out to Ogunbowale.
That's good, and it's Tierra McCowan with the assist.
She has put her foot on the gas pedal this quarter. She's doing a tremendous job leading their offense.
Cooper.
Oh, yes, she did.
Five up, five down for her so far.
Here's the wings with the ball. No doubt, Tierra McCowan is the best offensive rebounder in the league.
Well, leading the W in offensive rebounding percentage in each of her first 4 years. Obviously, I mean, being 6'7 helps McCowan, but beyond that, she is so smart at reading misses, getting to the right place, reading the rim.
Well, offensively speaking, it has been a tough, tough quarter for her.
And it's good for two.
Heads up play by Parker. Wasn't able to find her own shot, so she kicks it to someone who is ready to attack.
So it's Dallas now. They trail by three. Time called here. The wings decide to talk it over.
Fans, your Breakers answer. We'll be right back.
both teams changing it up here. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for her. Allen's shot is off.
Personally, I am shocked that didn't turn into 3 points. She makes you pay on those nearly every time.
Got that one up quick.
The D has gotten a little lax defending the three-point shot at that end.
Yeah, three of the last five baskets they've allowed coming from beyond the arc.
Dallas with the ball. Six-point game. Pass to Burton. Back to Ogunbowale. Sabali the screen. And another miss by Dallas. And they have certainly been looking locked in offensively.
They sure have, staying aggressive and playing in control.
Staley can't get it to go. Now here's Allen, defended by Baldwin. And it's Sabali missing.
I guess even she misses those easy opportunities once in a while.
Staley can't get it to go. Outside Ogunbowale. And nothing is falling right now for them. Out to the wing. Queen up top. She's covered by Brown. And that one's good. Swoops. Now Brown. Good, and the assist goes to Ogunbowale.
Good recognition from Ogunbowale. She's more than capable of understanding when her teammates are wide open. That's
the offense, the order of the day as the first quarter comes to a close. Green out in front. They're up by six. And we'll get the second quarter underway on the other side of this break. First quarter in the books, second about to get underway. And looking at what we've seen from the Dream, what do you guys think?
Lots of running to start the game here.
It's a tempo that they like, and they're getting some easy buckets in transition.
Atlanta in the lead. Here's Perot. Shoots from 12. Brown grabs the board. It's stolen by Parker. Baldwin with the ball. And the three off target. And here's Burton. Looking for her first basket still in this one. And a basket by Brown.
Using her lengthy wingspan to her advantage, Brown is able to dominate down low.
Pass to Baldwin. Drops in the tray.
That gets her going here in the second quarter after hitting two from long range in the first.
And it's the wings ball. They trail by seven. It's Burton. Duchess defending. To the inside. And she comes up with the deuce.
Using her length to find her shot inside. Sabali is a real threat on the interior.
And Atlanta has possession. Their biggest lead of the game was nine. Staley. And again, Atlanta with the triple.
That's two bombs in a row from long range. They're starting to heat up.
The defense is stepped slow. They've got to take away that airspace.
Now here's Allen. Here's Sabali. Brown. That shot off. Some solid defense from Cheyenne Parker. Pass to Staley. And here in the early stages of the regular season,
you think the pecking order is set, or can things still flip around?
Well, I think usually the teams that are winning now will continue to win games. Yeah, that's some very in-depth analysis. And the teams that lose will continue to lose. But a lot of things can happen in terms of maybe transactions going forward.
Yeah, you got trades, development, injuries. They're all a part of it. And then you got to get through the regular season in one piece. That is a big part of the challenge.
Here's Perot. She's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard.
To ball queen.
And the dream, another three.
12 straight points off of three-pointers, and the D looks shell-shocked.
And now that they're rolling from out there, you've got to get it in their jersey and try to deny those looks.
Especially how well people shoot threes these days.
And they call an illegal screen here.
You have to make sure your shooter's dead. But when you set those screens, they'll get you for it.
I thought maybe she was set. Now, I know that's a difficult call to make, but I think maybe they got that one wrong.
And here are the Dream. They're leading by eight. The Dream again can't hit.
Yeah, the great shooters, they know when they've got enough opening to go for the three. I didn't think it was a bad choice there.
Yeah, not very good defensive coverage that time, but he got lucky.
It's Burton, Duchess defending.
Shot clock at six, and it's Savali missing.
Well, I'm going to say the defense got pretty lucky right there, because she's going to make a lot more of those than she misses when she gets that much room. The defenders didn't really even get a sniff of her on that move to the iron.
So it's Dallas now. It's a 10-point game.
It's Burton, Duchess defending.
Pass to Cazorla. Clock at six.
Back to Howard.
One up, one down. She makes her first shot of the game.
Sweet feed from Cazorla leads to the open look. She's a dream to play with, a pure point.
Closing in on 4 minutes played here in the second quarter.
Staley.
Guarded by Howard. Rejected by Natasha Howard.
And that'll be Atlanta's ball as it goes out of bounds. Dream able to keep the ball here. And how about that replay? You got to appreciate the hustle on defense.
And that'll give them a jolt. Nothing like a rejection. A lot of fire.
Here's Cooper. Gets it to go from downtown.
They've given up so many threes today.
Their defensive rotations on the perimeter have been abysmal.
Now Diggins Smith.
Time called here. The Wings decide to talk it over.
Atlanta. They lead by 11, the largest margin of the game. Outside, Agunbowale. Pass to Howard.
Brown.
Four on the clock.
A nice shot by Agunbowale.
Well, Agunbowale's scoring outbursts are getting more and more common, and I attribute that to her advanced offensive identity.
So she gets the whistle. Contact on the way up. Two shots.
It
goes on Natasha Howard.
At the line for the Dream. Swoops.
first one falls for her. So both teams making some changes here. Falls, so she hits both of them. And it's the wings ball. They trail by 11. Outside, Agumawale. Pass to Diggins Smith. Over Queen. The offensive rebound. Now Parker. And the shot goes down.
An intimidating physical presence. Parker is at her strongest playing inside.
Here's Diggins Smith. Brown with it. Pass to Ogunbowale. And here's Howard. And that's out of bounds. Dallas will take the ball. Atlanta on D. 13-point lead.
Agumawale shot is good.
She's been a real positive factor. Though, as a team, they're still falling a bit short there.
Side Parker. Foul call that time on the way up.
Not afraid to bump and bruise down low. Parker is fearless around the rim.
And one of the best glue players in the WNBA, Cheyenne Parker.
She chips in everywhere, scoring, excellent rebounder, great on defense, uses that 6'4 length really well. Parker is a pro's pro.
And she makes the first.
Well, with a minutes increase in 2018, Parker rose to the occasion with increased output across the board.
That's also good, so she hits them both.
A nice job of drawing contact and creating opportunities at the line this quarter.
Yeah, that's my kind of basketball, straight ahead and physical.
Outside, Agumawale. Inside. Good for another basket. She's put up 10 shots and made 7 of them.
Not much of a distributor, but Brown's feel for the game is strong enough to help her spot open teammates.
Pass to Staley. Cooper. Jacks up a 3. And called in by Harrison. Here's Agumawale. Doesn't go that time. And so here's Atlanta. Here's Howard. Isabel Harrison with some nice D. Now here's Diggins Smith. She's guarded closely. Pass to Ogunbowale. Here's Brown. And so she earns a trip to the line. Official saw the contact, and she'll shoot 2. It's on Cheyenne Parker.
A powerful player who's a handful for any defender. At times, all you can do is foul Brown.
And that one misses. And she sinks the second.
Always great to see bigs who can hit from the charity stripe. And Brown definitely fits that mold.
And stolen by Brown. Up top, Diggins Smith. Queen covering. Arike Agumawale on the wing. Offensive rebound. Good chance here for Natasha Howard. No good there. And that would have cut it to single digits. Here's Swoops.
She drains the quick shot.
That's what set them apart today, their success with the mid-range jumper.
Yeah, they've taken what the offense has given them and really just made the most of it.
Now here's Diggins Smith.
Queen covering.
Over to the wing. Right side, Howard. Pass to Brown. Here's the good Wale. Down to five on the shot clock. The Wings with another miss. Trying to add a few more points to their lead.
And it's not rocket science at this point. Just stay with what you've been doing. And really, guys, it's been an exceptional performance from her from the field.
Shot and game clock separated by five. Now here's Diggins Smith. Defense is right there. Off target at the rim. Here's Howard. The shot's good.
They're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
No luck needed. It is working for sure. Five of their last six field goals, they've come from inside the paint.
Atlanta foul.
First trip to the free throw line for her in this one.
Second team foul.
At the line for Dallas, Arike Ogunbowale.
And she knocks down the first one.
A scoring champ in this league, Arike Ogunbowale is a bucket. You can rely on her offense every night. This team is lucky to have Arike.
And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. Here's Howard. Shoots over Sabali. And that's not going to go. And the first half now in the books. It's the Dream. They lead by 14. And we'll be back for the second half following the break. Keep it right here on 2K Sports. As we begin the second half, first half wasn't even close, and we'll see if there is a comeback on our hands or more of the same as we get the third started. And really an incredible game from Ogunbowale.
Well, the threes have been falling for her at an incredible rate. That first half, absolutely ridiculous.
And here in the second, she's got to just keep taking them and keep making them. There is no reason for her to stop.
Well, it's been a one-sided affair through the first two quarters, but there is plenty of time to mount a comeback. Here's Cooper. The three-pointer off the mark. So it's Dallas now. It's a 14-point game. Outside, Diggins Smith. Pass to Sabali. The three. It's rebounded by Atlanta. And for Satu Sabali, her college coach described her as maybe the most interesting player he's worked with.
Well, she plays in the front court, but has the quickness and ball skills of a backcourt guard. Rains threes at one end, then blocks shots at the other. I think we got to start calling her a unicorn, guys.
Thompson buries the seven-footer.
Three consecutive field goals have come right at the rim. The defense better start buckling down.
They're getting exposed and punished down low.
And they've been looking out of sync offensively.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Pass to Howard. Sabali the screen.
The kick out to Ogunbowale.
Six to shoot.
The three is up.
Offensive rebound.
Bucket is good.
And this offense needed that one after four misses to start the half.
Now here is Queen, guarded by Diggins Smith. And here's Baldwin.
It's good from long range.
Can they make some sort of defensive adjustment? Because guess what? She is killing them from three-point range.
And even when they have closed out on her, she's still knocking them down. I mean, this is just an unbelievable performance we're seeing right now.
Dallas calls timeout.
All right, this is coming out of court. Come on, and get loud for your Breakers Dancers. And that was your Dallas Wings Dancers.
Right side of Gumbawale. Howard, defended by Ball Queen. Howard, guarded closely. Six on the shot clock. Here's McCowan. Rebounded by Buckets.
That's the kind of D that's needed when she's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over her.
Here's Ball Queen. It's rebounded by Ogunbowale. Pass to Diggins Smith. Outside Howard. Ogunbowale, Diggins Smith, Queen covering. Left side, Diggins Smith. This one for three. That falls. Nice feed that time from Natasha Howard.
With fine-tuned basketball intelligence, Diggins Smith consistently keeps herself a step ahead of her opponents.
A shot by Swoops, no good. Outside Ogunbowale. Pass to Sabali. Diggins Smith. Sabali. Guarded by Sabali. Ball going up court.
Well, Howard just sees the floor so well. And the good thing is that over time, her court vision is only going to get better.
Diggins Smith with it. 6 points for her. Here's Ogunbowale. From outside, off the mark. Pass to Ball Queen. Swoops. Over Howard. A shot by Swoops. No good.
Atlanta foul. Swoops. Second personal foul. First team foul.
Exploding onto the scene during her senior year of college, Skylar Diggins Smith has delivered at the pro level, piling up all-star appearances since entering the WNBA in 2013.
Second half here, and we're just over 3.5 minutes into it. Pass to Ogunbowale. Buries it from three-point range.
Another three. And the D hoping they don't heat up from out there like they did in the first half.
With the ball. Guarded now by Ogunbowale. Here's Swoops. Soft touch off the glass.
She's been one of their more reliable options today, and it's her shooting that has given them this lead.
To the middle. And Ogunbowale gets it to go.
Well, the best scorers oftentimes have an inside and outside game, and Ogunbowale flashes signs of both.
Now here is Queen, guarded now by Ogunbowale. Queen up top. 18 points for her.
The rebound by the Wings.
And here's Howard. Pass to Diggins Smith. Over Queen.
And there are the Wings with another bucket.
And the decision-making of Diggins Smith. That's what makes her special. Good at recognizing the defense and taking what she can get.
Swoops. It's rebounded by Savali.
You know, that's a quality look right there. Just a little off with her release.
Yeah, and that has her shaking her head. I mean, no way around it. That's a tough miss.
There's Ogunbowale with the three.
It doesn't go for her. Now here's Howard
to the left side wing.
Howard the screen.
Queen with the ball.
Picked up by Sabali.
And she gets it to go.
Four of their last five makes came off a high-quality shot inside.
And that's right out of the textbook. They are having their way down low right now.
Now Diggins Smith.
She's got nine. And it's Green with the foul.
That'll be her second foul of the game.
The WNBA going with a 40-game slate in 2023. Up from 36 the year prior, a new high for a season.
Yeah, more basketball is always great, right? And I just like how the league is expanding the schedule. So when you look at those game weeks, they're a lot more packed.
It's a fantastic move. Listen, everybody wants to see more games, and that's what we're getting.
Screen by McCowan.
Shot clock at five. Right side, Diggins Smith.
Allen, Queen covering.
That's
to McCowan. Allen.
Skylar Diggins-Smith outside from beyond the arc and then some.
She flipped the switch at halftime. Much more effective here in the second half.
Atlanta leading. Here's Cooper. He's got 16.
And that one good.
Whatever their plan was defensively that time, it did not work. Not if it results in that shot.
Pass to Sabali. Allen with it.
She hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. Here's Diggins Smith.
That's good. And it's Sierra McCowan with the assist.
I love to see it. Her confidence has come back since halftime.
Atlanta with the ball. 17 points was their biggest margin.
Here's Cooper. And a missed layup. One item that stood out is their ball movement.
Things are definitely clicking, and more importantly, it's tough to defend.
And down it goes, 2 points.
It seems that every pass they make is leading to a score here. Just phenomenal ball movement.
Everyone's looking for the best shot, and it's paid off during this run.
To the wing on the left.
Ball Queen with the miss. Dallas trailing here. Pass to Diggins Smith. Now McCowan, Ogunbowale, defended by Balkan. Outside, Diggins Smith. Clock at six.
And again, the Wings from deep.
The scoring this quarter has been off the charts, doing all she can to bring them back.
Now here is Queen. He's covered by Allen.
And that one's good. Swoops.
And this is someone that can really hurt you from long range. She did that to a degree in the first half, and she's doing it now in the second.
Up top of Ogunbowale.
Got her with the pump fake, just couldn't finish. And offensively, a great show for the fans through the first three quarters. It's been a fun game to watch. It's the Dream, up by seven. And do not go away, as we'll be back in just a few moments for our fourth quarter of basketball coming up next.
for joining us again. The fourth quarter of play should begin in moments. And it's the Wings ball. They trail by seven. Outside Howard. Pass to Burton. Here's a good for Wale. Fires the three. Here's Harrison. And she makes good on the layup.
Protecting the play, Harrison fights to retain possession and get him a bucket.
Duchess with it. Rounds there. Swoops. Drains the three-pointer.
With that three, her second of the half, she's equaled her total from before the break.
It's Burton. Duchess defending. Pass to Howard. Harrison. Back to Howard. From down in the low post, it goes.
The attacking mindset of Howard. When she gets a good look inside, she doesn't pass it up.
A little over a minute of the fourth quarter gone now. And the dream, another three.
3 points.
I tell you, she loves getting looks like that from three-point range. Just nobody near her.
Now here's Agumba Wale. Queen covering. Outside Agumba Wale. Back to Howard. Three-pointer. A shot, no good. The wing, right side. Let's go with a three. And the dream, another three.
Oh, they're getting their points now almost exclusively from three-point range. Four of the last five makes from beyond the arc.
And the defense practically giving them those shots.
And they'll take them.
Pass to Burton. Shot clock at six. Now Brown. Takes the three, drains it from beyond the arc.
How about that for a response?
We'll give you a three, and then we'll take it right back.
It's turning into a three-point contest.
And here's Perot. Now swoops. Guarded now by Agumba Wale. Now here is Queen. She's tightly guarded. And again, the dream score.
She's had such a steady hand, and I think watching this game, she's the one responsible for getting them this lead late.
Yeah, her shooting percentage is unreal right now. Just so dependable here.
Dallas calls timeout. Fourth quarter of play, and we're about 2.5 minutes through it. Pass to McCowan. Here's Agumba Wale. Guarded by Howard. No good on the triple.
This has been a rough second half for her shooting the ball. She should probably adopt a pass-first mentality at this point.
The 19-foot shot, and again, the dream score.
A great game for her offensively. She's been a factor.
And it's the Wings ball. It's a 13-point game. Outside Agumba Wale. And another miss by Dallas.
She's having all sorts of problems with her shot.
Yeah, the words ice and cold come to mind with the way she's shooting the ball.
So it's Dallas now. Green by Howard. Now here's Harrison, guarded by Howard, took the opportunity when she saw it.
She got loose from three-point range in the first half and showing signs here in the second.
Now here is Queen, tight defense on her. Here's Parker, uses the glass to finish the layup.
A relentless attitude, Parker commits herself to the boards whenever she's on the court.
Pass to Burton. Wale. McCowan to the paint. Five to shoot. That one falls.
Fantastic dish from McCowan. Easy hoop for the team. Love it when a center can move the ball.
Atlanta calls timeout.
All right. Luka's coming out of the court.
And the Wings making a change here.
That is your Breakers Dance Crew. Make some noise, fans.
The Dream on offense. To the left wing. Puts up a three. And Parker gets the whistle that time. That's foul number two for her.
Most of the time, Howard is looking to score. But right there, she smartly gives it away to someone with a better shot.
Now here's Diggins-Smith. And she drops in the layup off glass.
One of the most coachable players in the league, Diggins-Smith's curiosity leads to her constant improvement.
And here are the Dream. They lead by 11. Screen by Buckets. Here's Swoops. And that one drops for her.
I like the way she's taking advantage of what the defense is giving her, and she's been a key contributor for them this quarter.
Now, Gumba Wale. Out to the wing. A three from Natasha Howard. The three-pointer is on target.
A new wrinkle to her game. Howard didn't even make a three until her third year in the league. Now, she's a bona fide three-point threat.
Now here is Queen, guarded by Diggins-Smith. Basket counts.
She is showing a killer instinct this quarter, looking to extend this lead.
Here's Agunba Wale. Outside, Diggins-Smith. Three by Howard. Diggins-Smith with it. And it's Howard picking her up. Howard. It's rebounded by Atlanta. Pass to Swoops. Back to Parker. Over to the left wing. Staley can't get it to go. A challenging stretch for Dallas here. Here's McCowan. Outside, Agunba Wale.
2 minutes remaining in the game.
Six to shoot. Drilled from 11 feet out.
Such a signature part of Agunba Wale's game. He's hit many game winners with that exact shot.
Atlanta calls timeout.
All right.
Queen with the ball. Down low. Pass to Swoops. That's in. Coming off an assist from Ryan Howard.
Well, she shot the ball extremely well, as you'd expect. You know, like we say, she's been making music all day long.
And it's the Wings ball. Down by 12. And it's Queen with the foul. That's her third foul of the game.
First team foul.
Now here's Agunba Wale. Queen covering. Screen by McCowan. Agunba Wale shot is off.
The defense has nothing to worry about out there with her shooting because she just can't dial it in from deep this half.
And with that basket, you'd have to think this lead is safe.
I don't know if I'd call it 100% secure, but at least 98%.
I'll go 99.2.
To the middle. A rebound by Swoops.
And she doesn't miss many of those, especially with the defender not in the best of positions.
And that one's good. Cooper.
Well, if it wasn't already out of reach, it is now thanks to the spurt that they're having.
And why put on the brakes now, Tim? I say just keep on firing.
Man, Brian, you want to run up the score?
It's been several possessions since they've converted.
And they've got to find a way to change that.
Pass to McCowan. Egan Smith, Queen covering. Here's the teardrop. Egan Smith's shot is off. Now here is Queen. D right on her. So the whistle blows on the shot. Two free throws for the contact there. That one on Agunbowale.
At the line for the dream. Swoops.
Shooting two.
And the first one drops. The Wings with some changes. And so she hits both. And here's Burton. Pass to Allen. And here's Harrison, guarded by Howard. To stop the run! Cream with the rebound. And they can just dribble the ball until the buzzer.
They've got to be happy with the effort, the result, the outcome. Great night.
W is a W. Cooper misses. Now Cazorla. So no problem for Atlanta as they get the win. To come into an opponent's building and dominate the way they did tonight says an awful lot about this team.
Yeah, Blake, I guess they don't need home cooking, like, you know, you're cooking from your mom, to feel at home. Just a masterful performance all around for them.
So that's going to do it for this one, folks.